Okay, this next story's out of Ohio, right? This was Toledo?
Yep.
For this story? All right, time for an Ohio story. There we go.
Attention all listeners of The Freak Show. The wonderful state of Ohio has made the show again.
Okay. Now, why are they calling this guy a Steeler fan? How do we know this guy's a Steeler fan in Ohio?
His Facebook profile is like Steelered out. He's all in Steeler gear.
Okay.
Yeah.
So that's to start the story. We're gonna call this guy a Steeler guy now. He's got the Steeler logo on his Facebook page and everything. Okay, so he's a Steeler fan in Ohio.
Bizarre story out of Toledo this morning. A man accused of urinating on Halloween candy.
Come on, man.
Trick or treat.
No.
Gone bad.
No. It was definitely trick. He definitely pulled out the trick. There was no treats involved.
Christopher Burks, who's 48, is accused of entering an employee-only area at the Kohl's on Monroe Street yesterday.
At a Kohl's?
You're a grown-ass man. Wait, at Kohl's. What are you doing?
Kohl's sells Halloween candy? Who gets their Halloween candy from Kohl's?
Nobody now. It's been peed on.
The Toledo one is definitely not having any Halloween candy right now. That Halloween candy is bad. This guy's 48 years old, too. Way old enough to know better. What are you doing with your life when you're 48 years old in Kohl's peeing on Halloween candy? What are you doing?
And then urinating on $600 worth of candy.
$600 worth of candy. That is so much candy.
It's like a mountain of Halloween candy.
Okay, wait a minute. I'm trying to actually picture here. Let's go through the steps. How does this guy urinate on $600 worth of Halloween candy? That's not like a couple bags.
No, okay? It's like a pile or a couple piles.
Yeah. This Halloween candy has to be spread out.
Is this guy just running back and forth in a room?
That's what I'm thinking. Like, imagine.
Shuffling?
Okay, he went into like the back room. So he's in like the employee room. So maybe just have like a big box that was shipped to him.
Or like a couple of them,
bags and bags of Halloween candy. So this guy just walks up and is just going all over it.
Sir, that's not a toilet.
$600 of Halloween candy this guy peed on. You're right. Maybe he just thought it was a toilet. I'm going to the employee bathroom, and then he's just like, oh, this looks like a toilet. Big box of Halloween candy. Nope, not a toilet.
Court records do not indicate why he did this, but
I mean, are they ever going to indicate why he did it? Is there ever going to be a good story on why he did it?
A normal reason for this?
Is there something he can say to where he won't be charged with anything? Like, oh, just a misunderstanding. No! He peed on $600 of Halloween candy. Not even regular Halloween candy, Kohl's Halloween candy.
Was apparently spotted on surveillance video entering the storage room.
Yeah.
The employees threw away all the candy.
Yeah, of course they did. I like how they had to throw that in there because this was not a still good scenario. Like
Halloween's ruined, obviously.
The 5-second rule does not apply here.
You can't fix this.
No, you can't pick that up and eat it after that, even if it was in his packaging. Once a guy comes and urinates all over the Halloween candy, you just got to take that L, man. Ohio, making the show once again.